Good morning and happy Tuesday. I titled today's little video Tackle It Tuesday because on Tuesdays I lead a 30-minute game with our Fly Lady Premium ladies, and we tackle those little hot spots in the house and those areas that we need to declutter 5 minutes at a time. I play music, I show them a timer, and we just have a good time taking care of these little things that tend to creep up. And what you see after doing this for several weeks is the consistency makes these little piles go away, it makes the bigger piles smaller, and you start to see progress without burning yourself out and spending hours and hours cleaning. So today is Tackle It Tuesday for that reason. And also, I have two really good friends who both have stage 4 cancer, and I want to give both of them a shout out. They're the strongest ladies I know. Erin lives in the area I live in, and Cindy lives near me, and both of these ladies show me what strength and courage are every single day. And ladies, I'm thinking about both of you today and praying for you, and I know God has a purpose in everything in our lives, and He has a purpose in both of your lives. You've both touched so many people, and you continue to do that through your daily posts and your encouragement and your will to live and just fight. And I love Erin's hashtag, she's living with stage 4 cancer. And she is doing all those things that she wants to do with her family and just loving them and enjoying every single day. And some days we get so caught up in all the little tasks around our house, we forget to live life to the fullest and enjoy our families and just live like it's our last day. So I'm also tackling some tough things with that. And I just want you to know that you can do this. You don't have to beat yourself up that you haven't made any progress yet. It's okay. Start where you are. You're not behind. You just pick one area today that you want to make it look better. And spend 5 minutes at a time just dealing with it. Do something else in between. You don't have to spend hours working in one area. Just spend 5 minutes. Carry things away from that area and put them in the trash. Put them in your car to donate. Get them out. One of you has talked about closets and clothes and getting rid of things so you have more room and you're not dealing with so much stuff. Take it a little at a time. Each month when we do the bedroom zone, I spend a few minutes decluttering tops and pants and skirts. If I buy new tops, I go ahead and donate and get rid of a few tops. So if I buy two tops, I try to get rid of at least two. Sometimes I get rid of three or four. As you continually declutter, you'll start to see the progress and the peace that you get from it. So what are the things that you need to tackle in your life? Is it clutter? Is it too much stuff just sitting around not doing anything and not adding to your life? Is it some things that you need to let go of emotionally? Are you holding on to some bad feelings? Do you need to declutter those from your life too? I want you to have joy both in your heart, and I want you to have joy in your home too. And they go hand in hand. So today I want you to tackle some of these things. You might find some tough stuff that you need to tackle that you've been putting off. And that's okay. It's a good day to do that. Just meet it head on. Spend a few minutes dealing with whatever it is. And then move on to into something else. Be sure you're taking care of yourself. If you've been putting off a doctor's appointment, getting blood work done, tests done, I want to encourage you to do that today. We can prevent some of the illnesses that we get by eating well, by taking medication we're prescribed, drinking our water, and going to our appointments. Never be too busy to take care of yourself because you're the only you your family has. And so they need you to take care of you. So that's your assignment today. Tackle something that you've been putting off that you need to take care of. And I hope you have a wonderful day. I'm excited that the sun is shining, and right now everything looks really great in my house, and we're just going to have a wonderful day here. So I'll talk to you in the morning. You let me know in the comments what you're tackling today, or email me at tammy@tammyfox.com, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.